Thinking about what we just discovered about the roots of this equation, do you think that this equation that Grant came up with accurately describes the path of the fountain water? Remember to think about the picture and what kind of problem we need to produce this.